Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Jurassic Park Operation Genesis Season 2. We've just hit 5 stars, very excited. We've got a lovely little hope of our paddock over here. Lots of lovely. A message from Dr. Wu. Only for Mimus is at 69%. Now, this is our carcadonkadonkadonk. There is 2 of them. Yep, not gone crazy. This should be a Spinosaurus. Yep, we've got 2 Spinosauruses. People have informed me they will fight, but apparently they're not really going to kill each other. Actually, they appear to be fighting right now, so that's... Spinosauruses like to fight, you know? Timing. Beautiful timing. Go, Spinosaurus, go. Don't know which one I'm voting for here. Just don't kill each other. All I ask is that you don't kill each other. Although, if you kill each other, then at least... Well, I just won't make another one because obviously they're going to kill each other. Orny Thermimus. Oh, lovely jubbly. What's we got? Orny, Orny, Galley, Galley. Orny, Orny, Galley, Galley. Orny, Orny, Galley, Galley. No. Okie dokie. So, if you remember, which you should because it was very exciting, we had a plan. Meaning me, because you guys aren't playing this game. So, yeah, the plan, should you choose to accept it, is we're going to build a lake here, and it's going to take up half my park, and it's completely unnecessary, but damn it, I don't care. It's going to look beautiful. So we're going to make a nice big lake. Like so. Which I can't afford. So that's the start of the lake, but I'm thinking it probably has to be about 4 times as big as this. So there. We might just connect it to the sea. No, that'd be rubbish. So there. Then we're going to put an island in the middle, and that's where we're going to build our T-Rex paddock. I think we're going to put the herbivores over here instead of the other place where I had the idea. And then have another entrance down there. And then we're going to do Tarbosaurus over here. That is a tippity-top plan. If I don't say so myself, which I do.
Message from Dr. Wood.
Lovely. How is Tarbosaurus doing? Let's have a... Oh, I don't even have one of those yet. It's 100%. Who else do we need? We need Lepto. We need... Homelocephaly. Who is on... Not long enough yet. Nope. Okay, can't make any of those yet. We can maybe make a Gallimimus. None of the others quite yet. Okay. Still no small carnivores. We've got Allosaurus, we've got Spinosaurus. We don't have Tyrannosaurus yet. We don't have Tyrannosaurus yet just because the percentage is way too low. But we have a couple of Carcadonkadonkadonks. Splendid. Yep, we can do that.
Great.
Thanks. So I need to figure this out. We're going to do, I think what we're doing is going to put a herbivore paddock here. That can come right around, no, maybe not. Maybe I might knock a path into there. Herbivore paddock here, park entrance over there. Ooh, lovely jubbly. How are we doing? 12%. Yes. Homelocephaly is probably going to be at the point where we can probably build one by now. I keep saying build. It's not a Lego thing, it's a dinosaur. You can't just build a dinosaur. I mean, you can, but still. So let's go ahead and make a lovely, jubbly lake over here. And let's knock a little bit more room out there.
I'm sorry, but you can't afford
it. We're getting there. Okay, this will be totally and utterly not worth it in the slightest, I'm afraid. But damn it, it makes me happy.
Okay.
You know, make the T-Rex happy. It's going to look cool. That's all that matters in this game. So that's going along there, it'll path up here, herbivore paddock there, and then we'll do a couple of view things over here so you can kind of look across the lake into the T-Rex paddock, which I think is a pretty cool idea. Yeah, I just want to keep a nice mix of herbivores and carnivores sort of throughout the park. Like, we had this problem at the start because all I got was herbivores, where sort of everything over here is kind of herbivorous, so that's why I want Tarbosaurus along probably in this gap here. What's up, Dr. Wu? Doctor who? Doctor Wu! Sorry. So I'm so sorry. Can we get rid of this a little bit? I might just make it a tiny bit bigger, you know. Just a little bit bigger.
I'm sorry, but you can't afford that.
God darn it. Is that going to be big enough? There needs to be enough room for the paddock. and for a decent body of water around the outside. Oh my god, thank you for giving me two beautiful items that are going to give me not that much money, but still money is money. And yeah, we're going to flog that. At this point in time, I care more about that, to be honest. Because that's worth a hell of a lot of money. Lovely jubbly. What should we get next? Growth booster, don't care. Attractions, okay. Blue tour. Let's go for it, eh? Actually, let's have a quick, sneaky little peek in the fossil market. Have we got a T-Rex by any chance? We might as well get that. Yeah.
Definitely.
Not quite what I wanted, but it'll do. It'll do. I'm going to make this a teeny tiny bit bigger. Okay. I'm hoping that's big enough. We'll see what happens. That should be enough. I've taken up about half the park just for the blimmin' T-Rex. So what we're going to do now is... It's going to be a bit square, but I can probably... That'd be enough room, won't it? That'd definitely be enough room. It's a little square, like I said, but... So what we're going to do is... Don't need any of this, so we can put another paddock there instead. That'll be enough room. If we just have a path along there, then you can live sort of along there. What we'll do is we'll extend it a little bit to the right. And then...
Message from Dr. Graham.
We'll make a bit of a dent in it with the water tool, just so it looks a little bit more natural than it does. So if I just kind of... Like this. Yeah. This is what I wanted. Just so it looks like a slightly more natural island rather than what it looked like, which was not natural looking in the slightest. It looked like somebody had gotten a giant stencil and made an island out of it, which would be pretty cool, I'm not going to lie, but not really the look I'm going for. Up here, do the same along here. Just a few little indents, just to make it lovely jubbly. Not that I actually want to make the T-Rex yet, just because I don't feel like I have the required percentages, but whatever. Okay, back, and let's see what we can do in terms of a fencing structure here. So if we do it from there, because the path can go along this bit here. Although, can I do it from there? Maybe build the path along there instead? Maybe flatten that bit out and put a few dents in that instead. You know what? No, that'll be enough room. Screw it. So we're going this way. Actually, we're going to go down one. No, we're going to go straight across. I will make my mind up eventually. Yeah. Okay, cool. And cancel that for now. So that's going to go along there, up there, across there, down there. T-Rex will run around in here. I'll put some trees in the stuff as well, so it looks a little cooler. But until then, so the path comes along here, path goes along to there. And then the path will go to the edge of the path, which I believe is there. And then we'll put some attractions along here. And you'll be able to come onto this little island and have a look at the T-Rex. And I think that's really cool. It's not, but I think it is. New shipment. Oh, fantastic. What have we got? Velociraptor don't care. Allosaurus don't care. Velociraptor don't care. Carcadonkadonk don't care. Neither of these are the dinosaurs I particularly need. What am I... Oh, hello. Beautiful. So I need the money more than I need anything else. Sell. 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 Oh, this is amazing. Sell. Is that Carcadonkadonk? Oh, Tarbosaurus. Oh no, I just bought that, didn't I? Doy. What we're going to do, ladles and gentle ladles, is we're going to move off for a second. Where did I get T-Rex from? Was it Judith River Group B? Yeah. I don't want to do this, but we're going to go ahead and pull just those three out and go back to Judith River Group B. Now, all of these are exhausted. Oh no, that one's poor. So the chances of getting something... aren't high at all, but I figure we may still keep them in there. So then maybe the game will realise that I want a T-Rex and decides to be super nice and get me one. That sounds realistic, maybe?
Message from Dr. Wu.
Along to... Let's go to there, I think. Yep. No, down there. Down to... There.
I'm sorry, but you can't afford that.
And it's going to look nice. Is that big enough for a... Ah, it's big enough for a T-Rex. And because I'm only making one T-Rex, I'll do what somebody said, which was to basically put the hatchery in it and then delete it. Now, you can only really do this if your dinosaurs have a long lifespan, so I'm not going to do it in that one because in a year's time, I'd have to buy another one anyway. Glimimus. And yet more. We're going to... No, we're just going to flog it, I'm afraid. Sorry. Carcadonkadonk, what's your lifespans? 11 years. Now, I can feasibly get rid of that and be fine. We're not going to do it quite yet. We'll wait till it's... Don't know what we're going to wait for. But it's a nice idea for, like, when the park's finished. We'll go around deleting all the hatcheries. Let's put a fence in there. Lovely jubbly. And I want a bit of water in here just to represent, like, a little river, maybe. Cool beans. See if we can put a little bit of a... Oh, God, not that big. Bloody Nora. Just so it looks a little bit more natural, really. I mean, it takes a bit of room, which
message
is
from Dr. Grant.
An issue, but it looks cooler, I think, in my opinion. Let's get ourselves a hatchery in there. Somewhere over the rainbow. That'll do for now. And obviously a feeder. Like so. I'm going to put that there. That worked out nicely. And then as soon as I got a little bit more cash, we'll go ahead and add some paleo trees as well. Just kind of, it's all a little clogged up at the It's all a little clogged up at the, not clogged up, that's the opposite of the word I'm looking for. Anti-clogged up. Imagine not clogged up. That's what it looks like. There's just too much nothingness. There's a nice little bit of grass. Message if T-Rexes like grass, which maybe they do. Okay. Homo lacephaly. Let's get that on the go. Extract.
No problem.
And then save. Save? Sell. Lovely. So let's go ahead and get ourselves some paleo
Attention.
Trees.
There is a storm approaching the island.
Oh god. And oh wait, I'm not that poor,
Message
I can't afford
Dr.
some.
Wood.
Just wanna Trees are so expensive. How are trees so expensive?
I like your thoughts on this.
Cool. Not good weather. Not good weather at all, ladies and gentlemen. We can't actually build a security shelter. But I forgot to have enough money to do that, so we can't.
Urgent message from the park administrator.
What? What? Oh no, must be fixed. Must be fixed quickly. Eh. Whew. Bloody Triceratops rampage. Bloody Nora. Is everyone doing okay? You guys all okay? Just get your umbrellas out, you'll be fine. Okay, lovely jubbly, a little bit more money, which is what we needed. I need a few more paleo trees in here, it's just a little depressing at this point in time. Trees are so expensive! That should be enough, it's only a blooming T-Rex. I say that, I love my T-Rex. No! Why does it keep happening to this park? Stop trying to get my Triceratops on the loose.
Very bad.
That one done. Oh, top source. See, this is why I did it. It makes sense.
Good choice.
You're playing with fire. It's a little risky at the end of the day, but totally and utterly worth it if we get ourselves top source and T-Rex DNA. Because I don't want to make the T-Rex yet. I just don't have the DNA. I've got a lovely little area prepared for the T-Rex, but I don't want to build him yet. I've got to stop saying build. It's not the right word. Well, we're going to put a viewing dome in as well because they're awesome. I really like that. I think that's really cool. It's not, but it's making me happy. Just let me have this.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Cool. Ornithomimus. Yep, we can do that. Leptoceratops with sulfur, a little bit of money. Good. So I can actually we'll save and we'll get a dome thing instead. So what have we got in here? There's our Spinosaurus. I need to plan this out. That area's kind of going to stay. Maybe put some shops or something here. Maybe not. Maybe something more like a fountain. Just something dramatic to lead up to the T-Rex. I don't know. I'll think about that. So this area is fairly clear. We'll have a paddock that starts here and probably goes across this mountain down here. That's where we're going to put Tarbosaurus, if I'm thinking somewhat correctly. And then if we head up here, we're going to have a path that goes along here. We'll probably put another viewing vent in there. And then have a herbivore paddock here and an entrance on the right. So here. So you can come in, see the herbivores, go down, see the Spinosaurus, and instantly go see the T-Rex if you so choose, which you obviously would. Splendid. Splendid. My phone is flashing at me. I don't know why. I have a missed call and a billion messages. How exciting.
Message from Dr. Grant.
What's up, Granty? Ooh, Judith of Group B, which one's no, little risky for my liking. So, So they got a lot of money. I'm not really sure where that came from. Not going to complain too hard. Let's get our attractions up. For those who don't know, these viewing domes are awesome. So what we do is we put this... I'm going to put that one there, and then... put that there in the middle. It looks a little messy, but whatever. Heh, Lionel. Okay, I'm going to get a viewing platform there, and then we're going to put a couple of... Where did all my money go? I've maxed it out. Oh, I thought I did that. Bang, I'm going to have to sell some. Bloody Nora. Okay. We really only need a maximum of... Like, this one's got four. It definitely doesn't need four. I want to keep that one just for entertainment's sake, so we're going to get rid of this one. Again, this one, we don't need two for just carcadonkadonkadonks. We don't need three even. How many is this one? Again, that one has four. This is why it isn't working. I have an unnecessary number of viewing vents on all of my things. Let's just knock them all down to two for now. And let's go give that another go. Oopsie daisy, I'm a little silly. Oh well. Wrong button. Attractions, viewing vent. Right, so uno, just uno, I think. No, dos. We need two. It's a T-Rex at the end of the day, and don't need that there. So you click here, and we go view, and basically they can walk up. This little thing will pop up, and you can stand here and kind of like be right there with the dinosaur, but be really, really safe at the same time, and it's really cool.
What should we do about this?
Lovely, and some silver. I've suddenly got this massive influx of. Things I can sell, it's amazing.
No problem. Message from Dr. Grant.
Hooray! I'm gonna stop worrying about bloody what's the word I'm looking for? Great. Why not? Somewhere to put my raptors and Tarbosaurus. We're gonna have to, let's go build our Tarbosaurus.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Dr. Grant, calm down. Dinosaurs, genetics lab. Extract.
Yes.
Let's go build ourselves a Tarbosaurus paddock. So down here. Down here. And across here, and across that. So like I said, we're going to put this kind of in here. We are going to need high security fence, so let's put that... yeah, why not? And across to there. Down to... there. Thank you for spending all of my money. It's not like I needed it, it's fine. It's quite a cool shape though, I like having that mountain there. We're going to try and keep that mountain there. Hatchery there, feeder there, bit of water across there. Awesome sauce. Imagine the most awesome sauce you can. Which is tough. There's a lot of awesome sauce. What's that? What's that? Oh, it's raptor. Cool. We're going to have to get one of those blimmin' things as well. We'll go ahead and extract that as well. Okay. Okay. Now we can be calm and wait for everything to settle down a little bit. We've not really added any new dinosaurs this episode, and I do apologize. I'm just kind of preparing for the additions of new dinosaurs, you know? We will be ready at some point for a lovely 2 years isn't that bad. It's really not.
It's coming together.
I think, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go ahead and make this a... That's a viewing dome, that's not a feeder. We're going to go ahead and make this into a cow one, because it's a blimmin' T-Rex. He can't be eating goats. I mean, he doesn't in the film, but that's beside the point. Don't know how much money I've got. Can we make
one?
No.
That.
I need money, please. Need money, please. Thank you, please.
Hi there.
Come on. Money. Money.
Message from Dr. Rue.
Ah! I just like maximum dinosaurs. I mean, I use the medium to get like 6%, no, 4% even, which isn't strictly the most necessary thing on the planet, but I don't know. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a T-Rex, and that is going to be the final thing we do in this episode, but I don't care.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special announcement.
You're not allowed to see it quite yet. We're going to put a path along here, and we're going to put another entrance in, except I can't afford to, so we're not. Hello. Bark. Look at his tiny little arms. He cannot hug you. He can hug nobody. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a T-Rex. With the most evil eyes in history. Oh, I'm just a happy little skipper right now. I really am. You have fun, Mr. T-Rex. You have fun. You've earned it, probably. Nope. Just sticking to the prospects of selling amber for now. Not yet, we can do that. That'll be maxed out as well. You're not hungry, Mr. T-Rex. Where's your goat? What? Cow, even. Have a cow. A delicious, nutritious cow. There we go. Hopefully. Mmm, cow. Actually, if I can do this quickly enough, let's hop into this. Nope. Hello. See how cool this is. How cool is that? Go, Mr. T-Rex. Nom that delicious cow. Or, why aren't you hungry? Mr. T-Rex, where are you going? Please do not try to claw your way out. How cool would that be? It's like swimming with sharks, essentially. Oh, there was already a cow. I only already killed it. How about?
I'd like your thoughts on this.
Oh well. Okay. I still need to stay there just a little bit because I'm not happy with the percentage from a T-Rex. Ooh. Why are opals worth so little money? I don't really know what opals are. It's just kind of a gem. It looks like a gem. But anyways, very quickly, because I'm a lovely human being, we're going to finish off the Tarbosaurus as well. Like so. Put in a couple, put in a viewing platform. We've not had one in a while. Good spot for one, I think. And now we need a hatchery, as per usual. So there. And we need a feeder. Las Vegas, over there. Need a bit of water, so our little buddy doesn't, you know, die of dehydration. Oh. That's nice enough. I like it when it just looks a bit natural, you know? As I tell you about a million times. We've got still got a little bit of money. Let's get an attraction in. Just a couple of viewing domes, I think. One there. One there. And then a path along there. And now all we have to do is wait until I've got a little bit of money. Which I now do.
Want to have a look at this.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more huge carnivore for... Ooh, I can actually make Frost Raptor as well. With 7 months. Rubbish. One more huge carnivore for today. With 6 year lifespan.
I'm sorry, but you can't...
No! Stop. Is he more expensive than T-Rex? No, exactly the same price. Come on! Give me some money! Please! I just need one visitor. One visitor, and I will have enough money to do this. Come on! Visit my beautiful park! I have a T-Rex! Why would you not visit me? I have a T-Rex! Everybody loves T-Rexes. Except every herbivore on the planet. People have been suggesting this idea of doing, like, dino duels. It's an awesome idea, by the way. We're going to do that at the end of this series. We are going to do that. We're going to do big battles between, like... I suddenly have a lot of money. Between Tarbosaurus and T-Rex, or T-Rex and a Triceratops, or like 5 Kentrosauruses and a T-Rex, that kind of thing. What's that? Velociraptor, we're going to get that on now, I think. It's not a Tyrannosaurus. Let's go ahead and make this into a cow. I think I love the texture on this. From the little preview, I love the texture. Let's have a little look. Oh, it's a Tarbosaurus. He looks really, really cool. I actually prefer him to the T-Rex. Looks awesome. I don't really know anything about the Tarbosaurus. I'm going to do a little research, and hopefully next episode I shall inform you of some interesting tidbits about the Tarbosaurus. From now on, you can be called Tarby. Tarby, you're looking fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, that's where we're going to end the episode, but thank you very much for joining me as always. We're going to go ahead and... just... Nope. I want to end on a nice note, as always.
Yeah.
There we go. This is where we're going to end it. Thank you very much for joining me. As always, please do like and subscribe to be kept up to date with Jurassic Park Operation Genesis Season 2 and any Jurassic Park Operation Genesis content that happens to come when the season is over, as I have suggested about 3.5 minutes ago. Until then, cheers, much love, thanks for watching, bye-bye.